Hello friends, welcome to this class. In our previous video, we learnt the stationary waves formed in a stretched string, and also we learnt the laws of transverse waves in stretched string. There we noted that the ratio of the frequencies formed are 1:2, 2:3, 3:4, and so on. Now in this video, we are going to discuss how are stationary waves formed in closed or open argon pipe. Derive equations for the frequencies of the harmonics produced. This is also most important corner. Two long answers are going to be covered now. Each long answer 8 marks, which is the most important. Okay. Now you see, there is a term argon pipe. What is argon pipe? Argon pipe is that which can produce sound when air is blown into it. Gali udite sound ochetundi oka pipe. Anagane manaki em gurtostundi? Flute. Right. So flute is one of the organ pipes. It is generally we consider organ pipe as a narrow pipe. Narrow pipe, closed pipe, open pipe. And oka closed pipe lo, open pipe lo, stationary waves ela form avutayi anedi manam ikkada nerchukuntam. Okay, now we'll see closed or open pipe. First we'll take a closed organ pipe. We'll take closed organ pipe. Closed organ pipe. So closed organ pipe, here we are taking a, let us suppose this is one organ pipe. I'll take vertically. This is an organ pipe. Okay, this is a pipe. This is a pipe. Now here we'll get the stationary waves like this. In this we'll get the stationary waves like this. Right? These are the stationary waves produced in this argon pipe. So what we are doing, we are creating some disturbance in this argon pipe. This pipe lo manaku disturbance ni create chestunnam. So our disturbance ela travel avutundi, ee vidhanga travel avutundi, ee vidhanga travel ay after reaching to here, it is reflected back and overlapping with the first wave. So then what happened, a stationary wave is formed. So in these stationary waves, what are formed at the open end? At open end, antinode is formed. Stationary wave యొక్క యాంటీనోడ్ అనేది ఓపెన్ ఎండ్ దగ్గర ఫామ్ అవుతుంది. ఎట్ క్లోజ్డ్ ఎండ్ విల్ గెట్ అ నోడ్. నోడ్ ఇస్ ఫార్మ్డ్ ఎట్ ద క్లోజ్డ్ ఎండ్, యాంటీనోడ్ ఇస్ ఫార్మ్డ్ ఎట్ ద ఓపెన్ ఎండ్. సో దిస్ ఇస్ ద స్టేషనరీ వేవ్ ఫార్మ్డ్ ఇన్ దిస్ ఆర్గన్ పైప్. నౌ సీ వాట్ ఆర్ ద పాసిబుల్ ద లీస్ట్ పాసిబుల్ స్టేషనరీ వేవ్స్ ఇన్ ద స్టేషనరీ వేవ్ ఇన్ ద ఆర్గన్ పైప్. లీస్ట్ పాసిబుల్ స్టేషనరీ, లీస్ట్ పాసిబుల్ స్టేషనరీ వేవ్ అంటే ఒక యాంటీనోడ్ one antinode and one node. This is the least possible stationary wave in the argon pipe. Now let us suppose length of the air column, this is the argon pipe, length of the argon pipe as a L, length of the air column. Air column ante ikkada em avutundi, air column is nothing but argon pipe, is L, length of the air column. In our previous long answer we learnt length of the string L. So here we are taking length of the air column L. We are taking now length of the air column L, then what is the L value here? Can you say in terms of the wavelength? Try to say length of the air column, antinode and node, antinode and node. What is the distance between antinode and node? You see a stationary wave when you have taken like this, you said the distance between one node to another node is lambda by 2. Then what is the distance between one node and antinode? Node ki antinode ki madhya half of the lambda by 2. Lambda by 2 la half, that is lambda by 4. So the distance between one antinode and successive node is lambda by 4. L is equals to lambda by 4. Okay, L is equal to lambda by 4. Then what is lambda? Lambda is equals to 4L. Next to what we have done in our previous answer, velocity, V is equals to nu into lambda. What is nu from here? Frequency. Frequency is equals to V by lambda. What is lambda here? 4L. V by 4L. This is called as first harmonic. V by 4L. Nu 1. Nu 1 is equals to V by 4L. This is what? This is the first harmonic. This is the first harmonic. Right? First harmonic. Next we will see the next possible stationary view. Next possible stationary view emavutundi 1 antinode and L1 node, right? This is the next possible stationary view. ఇది ఒక ఫస్ట్ స్టేషనరీ వ్యూ మన పాసిబుల్ అయ్యేటువంటి. దాని తర్వాత నెక్స్ట్ పాసిబుల్ ఎక్కడ అవుతుంది? ఒక స్టేషనరీ వ్యూ లో మళ్ళీ నోడ్ రావాలి ఇక్కడ. సో మళ్ళీ నోడ్ రావాలి. సో దిస్ వన్ వి గాట్. నౌ యు సపోజ్ హియర్ లెంగ్త్ ఆఫ్ ది ఎయిర్ కాలమ్. ఇఫ్ యు టేక్ లెంగ్త్ ఆఫ్ ది ఎయిర్ కాలమ్, లెంగ్త్ ఆఫ్ ది ఎయిర్ కాలమ్ యాజ్ ఎల్, సో దెన్ ఎల్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు హౌ మచ్ వి కెన్ రైట్ హియర్. ఈ డిస్టెన్స్ ఎంత ఉంటుంది ఇక్కడికి, ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఇక్కడికి? ఫ్రమ్ యాంటీనోడ్ టు నోడ్ లాంబ్డా బై 4, ఫ్రమ్ నోడ్ టు యాంటీనోడ్ లాంబ్డా బై 4, అగైన్ ఫ్రమ్ యాంటీనోడ్ టు నోడ్ లాంబ్డా బై 4. హౌ మెనీ లాంబ్డా ఫోర్స్ వి గాట్? 3 లాంబ్డా బై 4. సో ఎల్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు వాట్? 3 లాంబ్డా బై 4. దెన్ వాట్ ఈస్ లాంబ్డా? లాంబ్డా ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 4 ఎల్ బై 3, రైట్? దెన్ వాట్ ఈస్ న్యూ? న్యూ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు వి బై లాంబ్డా, that is v by 4l by 3, that is 3 times of v by 4l, 3 times of v by 4l. Idi new 1, ikkada vachindi enti? New 2. New 2 is equals to 3 times of v by 4l. This is what? This is the second harmonic. This is the second harmonic. First harmonic, second harmonic, right? Now come to the థర్డ్ హార్మోనిక్. పాస్ ద వీడియో అండ్ నోట్ ద నోట్ ఆన్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్. నా కమ్ టు ద థర్డ్ పాసిబుల్. థర్డ్ పాసిబుల్ అంటే మళ్ళీ నోడ్ రావాలి. ఇక్కడ ఫస్ట్ పాసిబుల్ ఇక్కడికి, నెక్స్ట్ పాసిబుల్ ఇది. థర్డ్ పాసిబుల్ అంటే మళ్ళీ థర్డ్ నోడ్ రావాలి. థర్డ్ నోడ్ రావాలి అంటే, సో నౌ విల్ డ్రా హియర్ ఫస్ట్ నోడ్ హియర్, దిస్ ఇస్ రైట్. దిస్ ఇస్ ద ఫస్ట్ పాసిబుల్ అప్ టు హియర్. Next possible is here. Third possible is here. Now you see how many lambda by 4s are there. How many lambda by 4s are there? One node to another node, lambda by 4. Again node to antinode, lambda by 4. Antinode to node, lambda by 4. Node to antinode, lambda by 4. Antinode to node, lambda by 4. Now if you doubt us, take a dotted line here. Ikkada okati. Dotted line. So when you draw a dotted line, you can say from here to here this is lambda by 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many lambda by 4s are there? 5 lambda by 4s are there. Now what you can write? Length of the air column as L. Okay, this one will be L as it is. Length of the air column is L. What is L here? L is here 5 lambda by 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 lambda by 4. Right? Then what is lambda? Then what is lambda here? Lambda is equals to 4L by 5. Then what is frequency? Third frequency? Third frequency is V by lambda, that is V by 4L by 5. That is 5 times of V by 4L. 5 times of V by 4L. This is what? This is called as the third harmonic. This is the third harmonic. This is the third harmonic. Now you see the first harmonic, second harmonic and third harmonic. What conclusion you can make? Can you make one conclusion here? Okay, conclusion cheppadaniki. The conclusion is, we can write the conclusion here. The conclusion is in a closed argon pipe, okay, the frequencies are in the ratio of a ratio lo unnai frequencies akada. First harmonic 1, second harmonic 3 times of v by 4l, third harmonic 5 times of v by 4l. So what is it? 1:3:5:7:2 and so on. So the ratio of odd numbers is the ratio of the frequencies in a closed argon pipette. Okay, this is one important long answer. What are harmonics? Harmonics are the possible stationary waves. Okay, so here we have taken one closed pipe. In one closed pipe, first possible harmonic. So first possible stationary wave, second possible stationary wave, third possible stationary wave. తీసుకొని దాని నుంచి ఒక కన్క్లూజన్ కు వచ్చాం. What is the conclusion? Conclusion is frequencies are in this ratio. Derive equation for the frequencies. Frequency వచ్చేసింది మన frequencies కి equation. 3 into V by 4L, 5 into V by 4L, 1 into V by 4L. These are the equations. Right? Now we'll go to the open argon pipe. Open argon pipe. Open argon pipe. Open argon pipe. Closed argon pipe का long answer है तो open argon pipe इनको कहाँ long answer. मानो question अड़ी ना पुरे जा रखता है जुड़ाली. We have to be very cautious and we have to read the question properly and we have to conclude whether he is asking closed or open. So it is open argon pipe. Open argon pipe. Open argon pipe is that which has open two sides are opened. Two sides are opened is called as open argon pipe. Closed argon pipe, one side is called as closed argon pipe. This is the two sides are opened. Two sides are opened kaabatti. Two sides manaki em ostayi, we'll get two sides antinodes. Two sides we'll get. At the first end we get the antinode. At the second end also we get the antinode. This is the stationary wave formed in the open argon pipe. In open argon pipe, at the both ends we will get the antinodes. In closed argon pipe, both sides will get, one side will get open, at open end will get antinode, at closed end will get the node. In stretched string, both sides will get the nodes. Stretched string lo rendu deeku lo nodes vastayi. Closed pipe lo open unnadi ko antinode, closed unnadi ko node vastundi. In open argon pipe, both sides are opened, so both sides will get the antinodes. Eppudu sir open undi ante free end. Reflection of the waves in the free end and fixed end already we have discussed in our previous video. So open argon pipe lo, what is the first possible frequency? That is the first harmonic. First harmonic ela vastundi? Oka antinode raavali ikkada. Right? This is one antinode. This one antinode. So I'll write again. That's it. Okay, this is the pipe. This is the R pipe. This is the one antinode, and this is the another antinode. Okay, this is the pipe. This total is the pipe. This is the pipe. Idi pipe. Ee pipe lo ikkada oka antinode, ikkada oka antinode vachindi. Right? Now see the length of this air column. ఇంత ముందు చేసిన ఆన్సర్ సేమ్ యాస్ ఇస్ లెంగ్త్ ఆఫ్ యు కెన్ డూ ఆఫ్ యువర్ ఓన్ లెంగ్త్ ఆఫ్ ది ఎయిర్ కాలమ్ లెంగ్త్ ఆఫ్ ది ఎయిర్ కాలమ్ ఎల్ ఎల్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు వాట్ ఇస్ ద లెంగ్త్ హియర్ కెన్ యూ సే వాట్ ఇస్ ద లెంగ్త్ డిస్టెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ వన్ యాంటీనోడ్ టు అనదర్ యాంటీనోడ్ నోడ్ కి నోడ్ కి మధ్య డిస్టెన్స్ ఎంత ఉంది లాంబ్డా బై 2 సిమిలర్లీ యాంటీనోడ్ కి మధ్య ఎంత ఉంటుంది లాంబ్డా బై 2 ఎల్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు లాంబ్డా బై 2. L is equals to lambda by 2. Then when L is equals to lambda by 2, lambda is equals to 2L. Then V is equals to mu into lambda. Mu is equals to V by lambda. That is equals to V by 2L. V by 2L is what? V by 2L is the first harmonic. V by 2L is the first harmonic. V by 2L is the first harmonic. Now we will see the next harmonic. The second possible stationary wave. Second possible stationary wave one day. Ikkada nunchi ikkada oka. Right? Oka antinode ikkada. Oka antinode ikkada. Oka antinode ikkada. So malli next antinode ikkada vastundi ikkada vastundi. Right? This is what? The next possible stationary wave in the open end pipe. Open end pipe lo next possible stationary wave. Now if you suppose the length as the L. Length L anukunte. What is the L value? L is equals to, see, from antinode to antinode. Antinode to antinode. Ikkada nunchi ikkadiki entundi lambda by 2 undi. అది ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఇక్కడికి ఎంత ఉంటది లాంబ్డా బై 2 అంటే టోటల్ ఎంత ఉంటది లాంబ్డా బై 2 లాంబ్డా బై 2 హౌ మచ్ ఇట్ విల్ బి టోటల్ టోటల్ ఇట్ ఇస్ 2 లాంబ్డా బై 2 సో l ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 2 లాంబ్డా బై 2 ఓకే న్యూ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు v బై లాంబ్డా సో హియర్ ఐ రైట్ లాంబ్డా ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 2l బై 2 2l by 2. Now v is equals to nu is equals to v by lambda. So 2 times of v by 2l. Understand? Lambda is equals to 2l by 2. 2l by 2 and this 2 denominator will be numerator will be. So 2 times of v by 2l. This is what? This is the second harmonic. This is second harmonic. This is second harmonic. Right now, what is the third harmonic? Third harmonic to draw again. Diagram is most important one. So 1, 2, 3. Right, one antinode, two antinode. First one I paint it. Ikkada nunchi ikkadiki second one I paint. Ikkada nunchi ikkadiki third. So third possible stationary. Third possible stationary. ఇదంతా ఎల్ అనుకుంటే లెంత్ ఆఫ్ ది ఎయిర్ కాలమ్ హియర్ సో ఎల్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు వాట్ హియర్ 3 టైమ్స్ ఆఫ్ లాంబ్డా బై 2 ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఇక్కడికి లాంబ్డా బై 2 ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఇక్కడికి లాంబ్డా బై 2 ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఇక్కడికి లాంబ్డా బై 2 సో దట్ ఇస్ టోటల్ 3 లాంబ్డా బై 2 ఎల్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 3 లాంబ్డా బై 2 దెన్ వాట్ ఇస్ లాంబ్డా లాంబ్డా ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 2l బై 3 లాంబ్డా ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 2l బై 3 వాట్ ఇస్ న్యూ న్యూ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు v బై లాంబ్డా దట్ ఇస్ 3 టైమ్స్ ఆఫ్ v బై 2l. This is what? This is the third harmonic. This is the third harmonic. So first harmonic v by 2l, second harmonic 2 times of v by 2l, third harmonic 3 times of v by 2l. So what conclusion you can make here? The conclusion is, what is the conclusion here? The conclusion is in an open argon pipe, in an open argon pipe, the ratio of the frequencies of the stationary waves. What is the ratio of the stationary waves? 1 is to 2 is to 3 is to n and so on. Okay, sir, the ratio is good. Stretched string low 1 is to 2 is to 3. Both sides opened 1 is to 2 is to 3. One side opened 1 is to 1 side closed 1 is to 3 is to 5. So these are the three most important the concepts with respect to formation of stationary waves. So okay, in our next video, we are going to discuss the another important topic, that is about the Doppler effect. It's the most important topic. So watch the next video and learn these three long answers. If any queries are there, please call me. Right? Thank you very much.